Good morning, Bishop Brian. Summer school information is now available. Registration's opened up for all classes. And it's just been announced that final exams are in person on Friday, July 15th for civics and upgrade courses, and on Wednesday, July 27th for full credits at a site to be determined. Keep in mind, you can only take one course. Hey Celtics, year-end video fun has begun. Listen up. To all Celtics staff, BR 2022 YEV is asking you to send a high school photo of yourself in. Send the photo to our socials at wrbr57.1@outlook.com or at wrbr.news. More info slates to be posted. To all Celtics students and staff, come down to room 114, the studio, during period 2 to get your photo taken for a movie poster. All classes are welcome to participate, and more updates are to come as we continue to post fulfill events. The Writer's Circle will be meeting this Wednesday after school in room 229. All are welcome to attend. See you there. Lastly, don't forget to follow our socials at wrbr.news for all your Celtic stories. That's all from me. Stay tuned for some more great announcements.
Good morning, Bishop Ryan. Happy Tuesday, or as I call it, Monday 2.0. Happy Easter to everybody, and great to see you. For those that don't know me, my name is Mr. Pilo, and I'm representing the music program here this morning to let you know that we have another event coming up. So next Friday, not this Friday, but next Friday, we are hosting another coffee house at the Timon Academy of Music. And this is a call out for any performers that would like to perform. If you have been a part of a previous coffee house, you are invited to perform at this year's coffee house. Live music only, so no accompaniment, live music only. For those that haven't, please DM their song choice, to @BishopRyanMusic on Instagram so that we can start making a schedule. We also have tickets that will be assigned. There's a capacity of 50 people at the Timon Academy. So performers will get a ticket. And then if we are able to, we will give plus one tickets as well. So please, performers, if you haven't yet, DM your song choices, your name and your song choice to @BishopRyanMusic. Those song choices need to be made by this Friday. The performance is next Friday, April 29th, 7 p.m. at the Timon Academy of Music. It will be recorded for our YouTube channel and then broadcast at a later date. Thanks so much and have a celtacular day. Cheers.
Good morning, BR. It's Layla and Johnny here from your athletic council with a few exciting announcements.
To start off the week and our spring season strong, our junior and senior girls boys at soccer teams will be playing this week on various turfs. Today, our senior boys take on Bishop Tonis today after school at 2:50 p.m. on home turf. Good luck, boys, and be sure to cheer on your Celtic student athletes on our live streams. The boys don't play again until this Thursday, April 21st at STM, where they will take on the Knights.
Our senior girls team also takes on Bishop Tonis tonight on home turf at 4:20 p.m. They don't play again until next week. Good luck, girls. This is just a reminder that home games will be live streamed through Instagram or YouTube. So look for those to cheer on our awesome athletes.
Heads up, BR. Listen to announcements closely as we have many exciting events planned. As spring sports pick up, we look forward to cheering on our Celtics on and off competition. So stay tuned on the Celtic Athletics Instagram page for updates and info.
That's all for today, BR. Have a great day and work hard.
Hey, BR. Happy Tuesday. Hope everybody had a great weekend. I know I'm still waking up after 4 days off. To all members of the junior girls soccer team, a reminder that there is no practice tonight. We'll see you on the field Thursday after school. Also, a reminder to bring in your $10 ASAP for yoga, which has been moved to Tuesday, April 26th. Finally, our team photo will be on Monday, April 25th at 11:30 a.m. Please bring your jersey. There will be a girls touch football practice tryout tomorrow at 4:10 on the turf. Please dress appropriately and bring your own water. That's all from EBR, and have a great day.
Hey, BR, it's Hannah and Isa from your BR grad committee. Just reminding you that grad dinner dance tickets are on sale on school cash online. Tickets are $65 each. Please ensure that if you are bringing a guest that is not a 2022 Bishop Ryan graduate, that you fill out a guest form and have it approved by administration.
Also, table seating request forms and dietary restrictions are now available on LMS under the assignment tab. Tables will be arranged with a maximum of 10 students. Again, the deadline for tickets and all forms is Friday, April 29th, so please make sure you get those in. Thanks, graduates. Now stay tuned for more WRBR news.
Good morning, BR. It's Nancy and Leah from your BRSC here with a few important announcements.
First, we'd like to say welcome back, Celtics. We hope you had a safe and restful Easter long weekend.
Next, we'd like to announce we have some very exciting news. We have a May dance underway. Stay tuned in the coming weeks for more information on a date, tickets, and our theme.
To all 2022 to 2023 BRSC candidates, we thank you for your interest in joining our school's council and would like to remind you, speech recordings will take place today after school in the auditorium.
That's all from us for today, BR. Have a great day.